shows and come back summer after summer, and you guys, people that the world for the most part considers outsiders, you know, and I think it's great that you're called fucking outsiders. I think that outsiders are going to be who changes the world. I think the world is a pretty strange place out there. It's going to take someone outside of the system who looks beyond it to change it, you know, and so I see a whole world of people like that out there. You know, like my 6-year-old asked him what his favorite color was, and he said red, black, and the color of lightning. And I just have to say that never forget that kind of creativity. Never let the rest of the world take that away from you, you know, no matter what. Never forget the fucking color of lightning. This is what's called Century. Put your hands in the air.